They will, though.
Yeah. He will, though.
He will. No, they'll give it to him if he does.
Ooh, future.
Tomorrowland? Batman.
Gunman.
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 Ooh, gunman.
Gunman for hire.
Oh, yeah. Hit nice.
What?
It's Gunman Reloaded.
Your prints through every database we have. You know what we found? Nothing.
I forgot about
so,
this.
So, why don't we start with your name?
Who are you?
47.
It's not a name.
No, but it is mine.
Not possible.
Oh,
yes, it is. You don't know. You're not a hitman.
You're not
I know
a gun
you don't have any
guy.
Reasons, trust me, but you're in danger.
Oh,
Quinto Tate.
What do I have to do?
Run!
Run to me, man. Okay, he'll find you.
Were you asking when you got
it? Alice.
Look out! Oh, Homeland.
Yeah.
Homeland. Right on.
You know why you're still alive? Because I chose not to kill you. But they will.
Do you remember the day they took you?
We were part of the same program.
Yep.
They want what's inside our DNA.
Speed. Because, like, the games are a bit more, like, trashy. Like, it's, like, really...
Strength.
Ultra-violence kind of thing.
Okay, I'm
timing. I wonder if maybe they're just not showing it, because they are
still
same as
me.
Story. They're not as...
Don't tell yourself.
...gritty and surreal as Tarantino makes it.
Tell me how to make an agent.
You can't make a movie trailer nowadays without a weird cover.
You don't want an agent.
I'll take it.
You want an army.
You'll burn out of this situation.
You're the key to everything.
Like, while we're trying to get out of the mud.
Or Vancouver's got us out of the snow.
Yeah.
Not to survive
it is. Oh my god.
Run.
The thing I don't like about what I see here is that 47 has too much emotion.
Yeah.
He looks too human.
To be more
to me, 47
oh,
should be
hell
more.
Yeah.
But maybe
mechanical.
That's what they're cutting the trailer to be too. That's the unfortunate thing. Is that like casual viewers wouldn't really know him as a stone cold person, so they need to see some sort of human side of him, like
007?
Yeah,
I don't know.
Who knows?
Close my contract.
47. 47's beyond cold. He's not. Wow. He's not James Bond cold. He's pure robot. He's a pure robot.
Immorality that doesn't. What happens doesn't deserve a reaction.
He just doesn't show emotion in any form, no matter what. He is a robot for all intents and purposes, and that's what makes the game so awesome. Is that he just doesn't give a fuck. But he looks like he actually cares a bit about everything that's going on.
I hope there's a lot of scenes where he, like, he goes like this, like, they're like, I think I know that guy. No, maybe not.
With his ability to disguise himself.
I have deep in thought.
Yeah.
I'm thinking right now. Should we check him out? No, he's thinking pretty hard.
He's thinking.